It's just under 3 minutes in. Wings man advantage. Johan Franzen. He's just going to flick that little backhander upstairs. That's an awful goal. And Chris Mason, that's going to make it 1-0. 7.5 minutes to go in the frame. Preds get one back. J.P. Dumont. Jason Arnott, he beats the Dominator with the one-timer. It's 1-1 through one. Second period. Little physical play. Jordan Tutu, he will wallpaper you. Huge hit as he drills Matt Ellis into the corner. Buck 30 left in the second. Henrik Zetterberg. This guy's got some sick moves. He undresses Greg Zanin, then he throws it upstairs. The Swede continues his five-game point streak against the Preds. It's 2-1. Just over 30 seconds later, Nashville will respond. Martin Jurek jumps on the loose puck. That's going to tie the game at two. Now, early in the third, Preds, they get a power play of their own. And look who it is. Radek Bonk beating the Dominator. Would you believe that Bonk's already got 9 goals this year? It's 3-2.